Hey everybody, OVW here. Welcome to In the Kitchen with OVW Scrumdiddlyumptious, which I'm really not cooking nothing but real baby food. But like I said in my previous update with Buttercup, I wanted to show you guys about the Bullet and the Infantino Squeeze Station. So here's the baby Bullet here. I took it out the box, but I'm just going to show you guys the box, not all the pieces. So I'm going to show you what it all comes with here. Infantino out the way. So it comes with the big mixing cup with the motor, of course. It comes with a the blade. This is for blending. They have one for milling, which I'm going to show you to do baby rice cereal. Then it comes with the short cup, easy pop batch tray here, and with a lid. It comes with a spatula. It comes with a stay fresh reusable lid. It comes with the tip proof tray, and it comes with six storage trays, basically six date dowel storage trays. So you can actually put the date of when you made the batch of baby food. It also comes with the recipe book here, and I think this is a pocket nutritionist. So, this is the manual and cookbook. So, just wanted to show you the actual items that come in the box. This box is empty. I took everything out. Now, as far as the Infantino station here, it's really easy. It comes with 10 bags. I've already used 10 bags. I have 3 bags ready to be used, which I'll show you in a little bit. But all it is, I keep the box for easy to store. All it is this here. That's it. And what you would do is take it out. This comes out where you can wash it and everything. But you take the little cylinders out, place this back. I'm going to go ahead and put the bags in so I can actually show you guys what to do. And there is a little slot here that you slide. I don't know if you can zoom in. That you slide in here. You slide into the station. So I'll go ahead and do that. And you push it all the way until it stops. So, and I have these already marked for green beans, as you'll see in a minute. So it has to snap into place. So it just snaps, and it snaps just like that. Okay? And then you would take the cylinders, and you would just twist them on, and they stop right where it's supposed to be. So, and show it again. You just twist it on, just like that, okay? I'll take the little push thing out. And they are easy to wash, they're dishwasher safe. So, snap it in. And so then it's ready for me to put my ingredients in there to put them in the pouches. And I have about 100 pouches, and it comes with lids. And I also bought the spoons, which I showed you in Buttercup's update. So, okay, so I'm going to go ahead and show you how I use the Infantino station. So I've already blended some green beans here in the baby Bullet. Cute little face. So I've already blended it in there, and I just added about 1/4 cup of water and green beans. I put it in the refrigerator to cool down so it wouldn't be too hot putting them in the packets. Okay, it's kind of, you know, it's at a thick consistency, but it's okay for her to eat. So all I have to do, let me get my spatula. Okay, so I have my spatula. So I'm just going to pour it in the little station. And they, before I pour, it has little lines here on how far I put it. You bring it up to the very first line here. So I'm going to pour it in till it gets to that line. About right there. I'm going to go ahead and do the other one. Okay, and then the last one. Okay.
velvet. Pour a little bit in there, a little bit more in there.
And with the leftovers here, I can put them in the little storage jars that I showed you on the box. So there's a little bit left over here. So that way she can eat this right away. These pouches I'm going to actually put in a freezer. So it looks like it's just going to fill up one. Okay. Set that to the side. Put the top on there. Couch. And it has here the dates on here. I don't know if you can see. So I'm going to twist it to one because it is June 1st. So it's on one. So I know when I've actually made this. Okay. So let's move that to the side. So the next step of the Infantino squeeze station, you just get your, what do you call this? Pusher. I forgot the name for it. It's called a presser. It's called a presser. So you just get it, as you can see, you just get it, put it in, and just push down. And it fills the bag up with your food. Now it can get a little messy. So, and then I twist it off. I learned that you have to twist it off before you have to pull the bag out and pull it out. As you can see, it's still a little messy, but I'm just going to set this to the side and go to the next one and push it down. You have to twist it off, pull out the presser, set that to the side, go to the next one, and press down. As you can see, it is a little messy, but it's okay. It's well worth it. Twist it off. And I'm done, so I'm just going to leave the presser in that one. And then, as you can see here, they're filled up, and it leaks a little bit, but it's okay. So all I have to do is next is just pull them out of the station, which you'll have this facing towards you when you do this. I'm facing it towards you guys so you can see. But you just pull it out, get your top, twist it on, and you're done. Pull out the other one, twist on your top. If it's really messy around the rim, then you just get a paper towel and clean it off. But yeah, that's it. That's how you use the Infantino squeeze station, and you can do just about anything. I did applesauce. I actually have some apples, some organic apple steaming, so that will be my next batch to do. I have some pears here that I'm going to show you in the actual baby bullet so you can see that blend. And also I'm going to show you how to do the rice cereal, the brown rice cereal, organic rice cereal. So I would just pop these in the fridge. I've already dated and wrote what's on it. And that's so it. As you see, I did it. Super easy to do. It took less than 5 minutes to do. So I definitely recommend this to you moms for on the go and just to, a better way to storage the baby food. I have used this on the go with the spoons. I just take the top off, add the spoon on, and just squeeze straight from the pouch. So you can mix all kind of ingredients into the baby food that you desire. And like I said, easy to go. These last in the freezer for 2 months and the refrigerator for 48 hours. So definitely recommend the Infantino squeeze station. And this is for babies all the way up to toddlers, you know, where you can put different kind of juices in here and they could just open it up and slurp it themselves. So very easy to use. So I recommend it. All right, so next I'm going to show you just how the baby bullet works. Okay, so we have the baby bullet here, and I had to wash out the green beans out, so I'm just going to get all that excess water out. And the top, and I'm using the blending blade. I'll show you next how to use the milling blade. And right here I have some pears, organic pears. All the food that I use for Azaria is organic. The green beans that I just put in the squeeze station are organic. So here's some organic Barnett pears. And as you can see, I'm using the hold bowl, which is super easy to use. And, you know, don't have to worry about dropping the bowl. All I have to do is slip my hand into the little elastic thing here. So you've probably seen this from a previous video. So I really like this one. Definitely recommend it. Check out that video because I'm doing a giveaway. The company sent me an extra bowl to give away. So I have the pears here and I'm just going to put them into the baby bullet with a little bit of water from me steaming them. And this is about 4 nice sized Barnett organic pears. Okay. They are a little warm because they were just in the steamer, but there's apples in there now. So you just put it in, which I'll probably add a tad bit more water to it, just a little bit. Put the top on. And this has a push to lock, or you can pulse it by pushing down. So if I wanted to pulse it, that's how you pulse it. But if I wanted to lock it in, you just push down and turn. So now it's done. A really nice consistency here. It's a little too hot for me to put in the Infantino squeeze station, so I'm just going to put this in the fridge to chill it for a little bit, and then I'll go ahead and put it in the pouch as you've seen from the previous clip. So I'll set that to the side. Now I'm going to show you how to make your own rice cereal. All right. So all you have to do is with the shorter cup that comes with the baby bullet. And then this is the milling blade, all right? So I have some organic California brown jasmine rice by Lungbird. I actually know them. Well, actually, my Asian them know them, the Lungbird family. So I'm gonna put about a cup of brown rice in here. Just a cup. Oops. I spilled some, but that's okay. I could just grab that and... Okay. So then I'm just going to attach the milling blade. Make sure it's on there nice and snug. Bring back the baby bullet. Now, like I said, you can either pulse it or just blend. All right, so about a good maybe 15 to 30 seconds, or until you see it's nice and powdery, as you can see here. My apples are done. Did you hear that? So there it is here. I'm going to set that to the side. I'll show you. I blended some not too long ago, and it's a real powdery kind of, just like the cereal, maybe a little bit thicker, but maybe the longer you mill it, the finer the powder would be. So twist the cap off. There it is there. It's a real, like, powdery, it's a little bit thicker than what you would find in the actual cereal box.
So I just have a Ziploc bag for storage here. And I just toss it in. Now I can end up doing this whole bag and just putting it all in a Ziploc, or I can do as I need it. I think this will probably last me about a week for Zaria. Maybe a few days. She's whining in the background, you guys. So this will probably last about a week for her, or maybe a few days. So I'm just going to do this much. And that was just 2 cups of brown rice or whatever rice that you desire to do. But super easy and quick. I definitely recommend the Baby Bullet. Like I said, I have a Vitamix, but it's really hard to get everything out of it. But I'm so glad that the tops come off so I can get every bit of whatever I put in there out of it. So so I thought I would show you guys how to actually use these 2 products.
Yeah,
I think that's it. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these in the pouches for Azaria, and I will see you guys in the next In the Kitchen with OVW Squam Diliunches. See you next time. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. Hey guys, so sitting here with Buttercup. Mwah. She is feeling better. I would say 95, close to 100% better. There's no fever, you guys. And she's